7 challenge me. Because what John says in verse 5 is that Jesus loved Martha, Mary, and Lazarus. And when he heard that Lazarus was sick, he stayed where he was for 2 more days. If you love me, why don't you hurry up and come see about me? But the text says that because he loved them, he did not move immediately. That the very reason that Jesus did not drop what he was doing and go see about Lazarus while he was sick was because he loved them. Maybe that ain't messing with y'all, but that's messing with me real bad. It's messing with me because I have been taught that love causes an immediate response. That if you love me and you know I'm in trouble, then your love for me will move you to come see about me. Especially, y'all gotta catch this, especially when I have expressed that kind of love for you. Because remember, Jesus, whenever he wants to chill out, he goes to Mary, Martha, and Lazarus' house. Remember that whenever Jesus is famished, they open their house to him. Martha serves. Mary sits at his feet. Lazarus is present as well. They have shown love to him. And now that they are in a desperate situation, those who altered their lives for him, when they call on him, he just stays where he is. Sometimes God has to leave you to deal with a degrading, deteriorating, downturning situation because he loves you. In order to prove his love for you, God will delay his response to your prayers, which means he will allow you to suffer through all of the trauma that comes with your situation.